My one and only cousin, except for the other ones. Let's go. Nico, you do not know how great it is to have you here with me. Before you arrived in Liberty City, things were terrible.
I still remember the emails you sent me, cousin. You should have told me how bad things were in this country before I got here.
Okay, things aren't easy for us here, but together, we are doing all right. America is an opportunity for a new beginning. You were in need of one.
There's no such thing as a new beginning, Roman. With every day we live, we pick up new baggage. Baggage that we must carry with us for the rest of our lives. There's no dropping it and pretending we are fresh and clean just because we get off a boat in a new place.
Stop being so dramatic, Nico. Time is a healer. We live and we forget the past. Nothing helps a man forget, like ripe, round American titties. You have to move on from the things that happened to you and think about all the opportunities in this country. Chances to make lots of money, chances to get college girls. Too bad.
Chance de postanesh, Sorunya.
I heard that. I haven't forgotten our language completely. Titties, titties, titties. Let me at them, cousin. Unleash me. Sure, you can come in.
You know what I'm saying?
Who wants a reading of poetry? No one? Who wants to gyrate on my lap? Hello? Are those lips real? Real collagen. Great.
Sugar?
Nope.
Too bad. I'll just go shake this somewhere else.
Don't push me.
Yeah, bitch, shake your ass.
Acknowledge my square, G.
Hey.
Step out my square, G.
Can we get out of here?
Okay, man. NB. Hit me up if you want to hang out again soon.
Okay, just be.
week.
You're gonna pay for that,
you should have had a think right now.
Forget about the fat serf.
Vlad, shut up.
But he's a serf, and you're a countess. Talking about serfs.
Oh, hey, Nico.
Where's Roman?
Good question.
Hey, Yoko, your dumb cousin isn't here. Go get me a coffee.
What?
Get me a fucking coffee! Come on, I'll get you one. What?
You keep staring at me. I'll...
Take me over to Masterson Street?
Masterson Street it is, Jermaine.
Shit, I thought Roman was gonna pick me up. I need someone I could trust for this run.
I'm Roman's cousin. If you can trust him, you can trust me.
He told me about you. You're Nico, right? The hotshot ladies' man cruising around the Mediterranean, breaking hearts and making millions?
Yeah, I traded in the yacht for this cab. That's exactly the kind of bullshit I can imagine Roman making up. You've got to give him credit for his imagination.
Yeah, you got it. I had a feeling you sounded too good to be true. The question is, are you willing to get your hands dirty?
My hands haven't been clean for a long time. Being here in Liberty City is just making them dirtier.
Okay. I gotta pick up some hot parts for my locker. You down?
I ain't got no problem with that. Just don't tell me if you stole this shit from a hospital or a school for sick kids. My conscience is troubled enough already.
Yeah? That door isn't meant to be open. Wait here while I take a look. Shake these cops! They see us. Now, if we can stay out of their sights for a little longer, we'd be all good. You're really gonna need to get this car fixed up.
Pull over. This is the police.
brings you to Liberty City, Nico?
Roman, I guess. And some other things. I'm looking for something.
Good luck finding them. How's the hunt been going so far?
It has not really started yet. I'm getting settled in, you know. Roman has had some issues with loan sharks that needed to be resolved. There's this asshole called Vlad, who he owes money to as well.
Okay, we're here. Thanks, man. Keep looking after Roman, all right?
I got your friend Jermaine where he wanted to go.
Good, Nico. Thanks. Can't talk. See you soon.
Alright guys, I'm gonna end the video here. Thank you for watching. Please do like and subscribe. Bye.